Two MiG-25s race to intercept the threat along the Soviet border. They're the fastest interceptors ever built, and if they really push their engines, they can reach an incredible Mach 3.2. But it's not enough, because what they're chasing can outrun and outclimb any threat.